We have multiple traffic alerts to tell you about this morning. Steer clear of Forsyth Road in Collier. The Presto Volunteer Fire Department says the road is closed after a water main break. You can see the water just spewing up there. This is near the Neville Wood Country Club. Crews are working to make repairs.